Hi, I'm Roberto Brea, researcher at the University of California, San Diego, and I would like to present today some recent results related to the spontaneous formation of dynamic phospholipid membranes using chemoselective reactions. As you know, living organisms can carry out the novel synthesis of membranes by using enzymatic acyl transfer reactions to couple single-chain amphiphiles into membrane-forming phospholipids. Subsequently, membranes can be remodeled in the presence of different enzymes and precursors. The substitution of this key biochemical process for efficient chemoselective reactions offers a general route toward dynamic synthetic membranes. Here, we describe the use of agnatic chemical ligation to couple long-chain acyl thioester to cysteine functionalized isolipid in a highly specific way to afford the corresponding phospholipids. Application of this approach allows the formation of dynamic phospholipid membranes that can spontaneously generate and subsequently modulate their physical and chemical properties by using non-enzymatic chemoselective reactions to efficiently exchange their lipid tails. So we first studied the in situ membrane formation, observing that the natty chemical ligation is capable of driving the highly efficient construction of vesicles. The morphological transformation of the vesicles assemblies were monitored by phase contrast microscopy. So no observable aggregates were found immediately after the combination of both precursors. Approximately 5 minutes after mixing, small granules begin to appear, then tubular vesicles grow, which finally are converted to spherical vesicles. We next focus our studies on the remodeling process. Using a reversible natty chemical ligation, we were able to demonstrate membrane remodeling, triggering changes in vesicle spatial organization, composition, and morphology. Remarkably, the in situ remodeling of phospholipid led to the formation of lipid microdomains. The remodeling is clearly responsible of a dramatic shift from one miscible phase to two immiscible phases, as indicated by partitioning of a fluorophore dye into discrete circular regions of the membrane. So in summary, we have developed a highly efficient chemoselective reaction to rapidly prepare dynamic phospholipid membranes. Our studies offers a deeper understanding of the nature of living systems, bringing insights into the origin of cellular life, and affords novel synthetic chases for advanced synthetic biology. Thank you.